You know, we had one of the boys bring in a whole pig, a couple of taros and some cassava, and you know, we had all the formalities of Palma, thanking everyone for coming, and it really is about bringing everyone together and sharing a meal with each other. So, but you know, that's obviously what, you know, our culture in the Pacific Islands is all about, being with family and with friends, so sharing a meal and having a good chat.
Yeah, eating is very important. I think it's a time where everybody spends time together. So I think on the weekends we've always had big meals where I suppose throughout the week everybody's got their own commitments. But at a meal time, it's always important for everybody to sit down at the table and just appreciate each other.